I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop receiving spam messages in Telegram. Step 1. Navigate to your Telegram home screen, and then tap Settings. Step 2. Scroll down this menu, and then tap Privacy and Security. The associated menu opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Privacy section, and then tap Phone Number. Step 4. Find the Who Can See My Phone Number section, and then tap to place a checkmark next to Nobody. Step 5. Tap the Back button at the top of the screen to get back to the Privacy and Security section, and then tap Invites in the Privacy section. The Group and Channels menu opens. Step 6. Find the Who Can Add Me section, and then tap to place a checkmark next to Nobody. Step 7. Tap the Back button at the top of the screen to get back to the Privacy and Security section, and then tap Calls in the Privacy section. The Calls menu is displayed. Step 8. Find the Who Can Call Me section, and then tap to place a checkmark next to My Contacts. These changes will go a long way to helping stop the spam messages you receive in Telegram. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.